shit.
Vengeance upon you!
Fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung, but he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of evil.
Thank you.
one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Let's go.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
Mammon, and what did it get me? I'm sorry. Oh,
come on then.
Security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Has come along at
bridge camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
Wages of sin! Get over here! Come on, get over here!
Oh, my God. Ava. We tricked you, monster.
Dragon 9, hands up!
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business.
This is the way
to... I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about it. Now, this genetic modification, that... I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
To visit the scum of the earth! Domini Patria Fini Spiritus Sancti!
Kiss me and say you understand.
She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. And she means the world to me. I can't help feel God punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Well,
get himself at. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the pneumo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmids away now, can he?